Buckeye Conference, it's the big game of the NWCC next week. Once again, Fort Laramie traveling to Lehman Catholic. Both teams undefeated in league play so far this year, as is Upper Scioto Valley. But before the Laramie Army can turn its eyes on the Cavs, tonight they host Ridgemont, with the Gophers hoping to get into the playoffs this year. We'll have Matt Bergbacher on the sideline. First quarter, no score. Gophers get it first. Corey Ebersole runs the option. Pitch to Cameron Smith, cuts up. Nice field, nice gain for the visitors across the 40. Then it's Ebersole out of the gun, flipping to Justice Magoo. But there would be justice for the Laramie Army as they recover the fumble. So good field position for Andy Gruey, and he's going to take off and run. Nice pickup all the way to the 29-yard line as he just stops and starts. Keeps on moving. Then it's another Gruey keeper. Hits the hole, has some room. Touchdown, Redskins. They lead 7-0. After a Ridgemont three and out, the Laramie offense back on the attack in Gopher territory. Gruey on the keeper, makes guys miss, tripped up inside the 20. Then it's Gruey looking to pass. He connects with Blake Geyer on the sideline, just waiting for it. Nice stick by Ridgemont. Fourth and goal now for Laramie. They hand off to Brad Plyman. He's up the middle for the touchdown. Redskins rolling 69-0, the final. Waynesfield Goshen.